run the DCA Arena in Nashville, Tennessee. Virtual Wrestling United presents this VWU Worldwide Web Match. This match is a quarterfinal match in the number one contender tournament for the DCA World Championship. The two finalists, of course, will meet. Oh, look out! Takedown episode 134. With those winners. No, I'm sorry, 135. They'll meet on Takedown 135. With the winner of that match to challenge the winner of the show's main event. That being Takeru Kimura versus Claudio Dragonheart at the DCA 7th anniversary show coming up on Monday, June 1st. That is the Playmaker XtremeTony set for his second round match. Oh! Former CCL World Champion, former XGW Ultimate Champion 3 times, and just recently won the XGW Pro title for the first time on the most recent episode of Charge. And he will be taking on a man who also has recently won gold elsewhere. The reigning national champion of the CAW Championship. I thought that Tony actually won some as well. He is the iconic deity, Mikey Truth, who has made quite an impact for himself in his short time here in DCA. I want to say he did take on Security tomorrow for the DCA World Title in a stadium match. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. I don't think he did. I might be wrong. But I will tell you what Mikey has done. He defeated Harley Glory in the opening round. And I will tell you what awaits the winner of this match. You guys ready? Where the face is Atlas Jones. First ID, team by the Playmaker to start. Veteran wasting. In fact, these are two veterans of the virtual wrestling game. A lot of experience between them. But for one of them, their journey to the DCA World Championship will come to an end. It closed line by the Playmaker. It will come to an end for at least the time being. Or the immediate future, if you will. But I'm sure they will. I'm sure regardless of the outcome of the tournament, I'm sure they will have an eye on the world title situation. As everyone should, for that matter. Mikey. Oh, catches himself. Gets Tony with an elbow. And a great post 619. Mikey, oh! Tony was off the mark. Tony was able to sidestep, and now Tony sending Mikey into the corner. Oh, not Tony got him, but not the case. Mikey got his foot out. And Tony counters. Mikey counters with an elbow. Scoop slam. No! Stun gun. And Tony again. With a short arm close on. To the corner, no. Tony misses it. Oh my gosh, is this it already? Is this it for me? Truthful ejection. It's like you're trying to win with the arm bar. But nothing going there. Try the old sell me on, but it did not work out. And now Tony's got Mikey by the arm. Oh, that is not good. Cover. One count. This is about that. Whatever. Well, it does have implications here, definitely. It could have implications elsewhere, depending on the outcome. Back suplex. Another back suplex. And a damn. Oh, but Tony back up with a shoulder block. Tony, oh. Shoulder block to the floor now. What's the playmaker got in mind here? Wait. What? Oh! I can't even sidestep the crossbody attempt. Chop is blocked. Tony's dropkick is blocked. Oh, AJ Minahan counting here. Mikey looking for a scoop slam, but Tony block counters it. And these two fighting on the outside. They probably should get back in the ring fairly soon. What? Yes, what is that? After Mikey took a couple of those in this match, pretty sure it felt nice for him to pay him back one. Drop to a hole by the playmaker. Now Tony's got the arm again. Oh, but Mikey punches his way out. But Tony right back on the offensive here, and he's got the arm again. He does not have the arm this time. Mikey able to roll his way free. Swift slam and then charges! I don't know if it's still called that, considering that the Chargers, you know, have been in a different city for a couple of years now. As Mikey sends Tony to the floor of the clothesline, what does the iconic deity have in mind? Nick Camino! Elbow right to the top of Tony's head. Tony fighting back. Nope. Mikey counters. It's Tony with a takedown of his own. Alice Jones wastes the winner in the semifinals and all. In the first. Corner goes Tony, man. Mikey counters with a DDT. And Mikey might, oh! Hesitation, drop kick, and yeah, I think Mikey was measuring Tony for, but Tony got himself to a corner, but he's not in the corner this time around. Mikey got Tony, but there's the truthful ejection. Legs hooked. Mikey's in the semifinal. Mikey tried to win with an early truthful injection, but for all intents and purposes, it set him up for a second one. And that was the one that got it done. Mikey Truth to the semifinals of the number one contender tournament for the DCA World Championship.